Well, hello everyone. Welcome to enjoythemusic.tv and enjoythemusic.com's live stream of CES 2016. We're here with Demetris of AAudio Imports and a wonderful electronic company pronounced. Go ahead and tell everyone how it's pronounced.
Ypsilon.
Ypsilon. I always want to say wipes. I don't know. It's me. Yeah. So you make some really great, though, high-end products. I've seen them at shows. Brian has been excellent. Brian is a distributor at AAudio Imports. Why don't you tell us a little bit about the company?
Yes. Ypsilon is a company based in Greece, Athens, Greece. And we started making these products. We started the company basically 20 years ago, and we started making these products around 15 years ago. We understood during the process of development the products that we needed to get involved deeply in the design of audio transformers. So we did, and we make and produce, design and produce all the transformers for our products in-house. What else?
No, that's very good. So why don't you go ahead and tell us, Brian was kind enough to send us some pictures. It looks like you've got the Pantheon. Being from Greece, that makes sense. Why don't you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, it's the integrated called the Phaethon.
Phaethon.
Phaethon is an ancient Greek name from the Greek mythology, and it was the son of Ilios. Ilios is the sun. So we have the big amps, the monoblocks called Aelius, which is the Roman name for the sun. So Phaethon is the son of Aelius in a way. Basically, the design of the integrated is based on the design of our bigger monoblock amplifiers, the Aelius, and the design of our line stage, the PST-100 MK2. So
we have a picture here of that too for everyone. That is a lot of transformers in that. Usually with a product, you only see one transformer, and here it looks like you've got at least six.
11.
11, wow.
Yes.
Now, why so many transformers, if I might ask?
Yes. Two of them are the power supply transformers. One is for the output stage, the other is for the tube input and the auxiliary circuits. We have five power supply inductors. Mm-hmm. And then we have the one pair, one transformer for each channel, the transformer attenuators, which are responsible for the control of the volume of the amplifier. Mm-hmm. And in the amplifier section, we are using another transformer, which is called interstage transformer. It couples the tube amplifying stage with the solid state output.
Right, and this product looks like it retails at $37,000.
$25,000.
Oh, okay, because he's got two different prices on his website. Let me go ahead and bring his website up for a second so everybody can see it. And that's what I love. Brian has a great website. If you're looking at this amplifier, keep in mind that it weighs 55 pounds. I mean, that's hefty.
Yeah, it's due to all these transformers and, of course, the construction of the chassis. All aluminum parts are CNC machined, and they are thick parts. So the chassis is strong enough to support all these transformers and weight, and also to keep the resonances of all the aluminum panels as low as possible.
Yes, which makes sense because resonance can negatively affect the sound it produces.
Yes, of course. All the components, the tubes, the capacitors, everything.
And what other products would you like to talk about today?
Let's mention the phonostage we are using here.
Sure.
The phonostage is an LCR design, meaning that the RIA curve is done with inductors, is based on inductors instead of capacitors.
Okay.
So L stands for inductance, C for capacitors, and R for the resistors. The phonostage is with tubes. We're using an old Siemens tube, a very low noise and high gain, and more important, a great sounding tube. It's two gain stages. Also, we use output transformer coupling.
Right. Now, the advantage of a transformer coupled is, you know, you can either get a little bit of gain or there's other things it can do, but because it's a passive device, you're not adding any noise or any other problems that you can do with an active circuitry.
Using a transformer, the gain in sound quality using a transformer is because of the properties of the transformer.
Mm-hmm.
The transformer can give you a better sound than having a capacitor. The transformer needs to be very well made, using very good materials for the core material. You must have also good windings.
Right, the good laminates and other materials. Yeah, this way, because if there's one thing, transformers, yeah, it's not like you just wind it and go. You've got the laminates, you've got all the different separations, the spacings and on. Every little thing can make a difference.
Yes, of course. They must, the transformers, as any component, if we are looking in a high-level performance, must be of the highest possible quality, the construction and the execution in the tiniest detail must be of the highest level.
Right.
Otherwise, you might
introduce problems that would be not wanted.
The sound.
Exactly. Yeah. So any other last products you want to mention?
Yeah. The line stage, we make a line preamplifier using tubes for the active devices.
And that's the VPS-100?
The VPS-100 is the phono stage. The line stage is the PST-100 MK2.
Ah, okay. So let me bring that up. Oh, no, we didn't. Let's go ahead and show the audience that. And because that is another interesting design. It looks like, really high quality, well-made, solid jacks. And now you also offer what looks like balanced input and balanced output as well.
Yeah, we have XLR connectors, but it's not balanced. It's unbalanced because the design is single-ended.
Oh, okay.
And we have the connectors for convenience, basically,
For
someone that already has XLR interconnect cables.
Right, so this gives them the added convenience and flexibility within their system.
Yeah, yeah.
Exactly. Well, I do want to thank you very much for coming on our show today. We really do appreciate it. I gave people some of the specs. Any You're last welcome. Words before we go?
Last words, I wish everyone a happy new year with good music.
Always good music. I've been with quite a few people from Greece, and you love your music and dancing and maybe a little bit of partying. I always have a great time with my Greek friends.
Okay.
Great. Okay. Thanks again. Steve. I really Thanks, do appreciate Steve. It. You have a wonderful CES show.
Thank you.
Thanks, Alrighty. Steve. Yeah. Bye-bye. Yeah. Bye. So bye. There we go. And that, as my friends would say, is that. My name is Stephen Rochlin of enjoythemusic.com and enjoythemusic.tv. As always, in the end, what really matters is that you, there's my lower third, and I will simply say, enjoy the music.